Pre-K friends, today we are going to make a rainbow colored garden. I'm going to use watercolors. I've used paint paints in the past, I just don't have those at home. And I'm going to try and make something that looks like that based on the book called Planting a Rainbow by Lois Ehlert. Lois Ehlert is her name. All right, here we go. First, I painted the dirt or the soil that my plants are going to grow out of. So, if you don't have paints, you could always do this with color crayons too. But I'm going to do this first part with watercolors. Next, I'm going to paint my green stems because flowers usually grow on green stems. So that's what I'm painting. I just make lines coming from my soil and leaves to make my green stems. Now I'm ready to add my blooms to my flowers. I'm gonna start with purple because that's my favorite. I'm going to keep going until I get all my flowers on here. Okay, now I have all of my flowers painted. Pre-K class, here is my painting of a rainbow, my flowers. Thanks, Pre-K friends. See you next time.